Welcome to our new U-Boat development log. This time, we will present to you what a typical sandbox patrol looks like in the game. Our U-Boat is docked at La Rochelle Port, and we are going to make some preparations for the journey ahead. The first step is to choose an assignment from the Kriegsmarine officer. Our choice is a patrol of the map square DH on the Atlantic. We'll also add a few new recruits to our crew and buy necessary provisions and equipment at the warehouse. At this point, we are good to go and leave the port. To get to the destination square, we will have to travel about 2,000 kilometers across the Atlantic Ocean. We need to be especially watchful while going through the Bay of Biscay. This area is regularly patrolled by British aircraft. During the travel, we try to keep the boat and the crew in top condition for the battle. We do that by managing the officers. They can work on a range of different stations on the boat. We can assign sailors under their command to improve performance and unlock additional effects. Here, we assigned two sailors to the engineer to unlock the fifth gear of the engines and lower the fuel usage. We also sent some support to the radio man to decode a message quicker. The course of the patrol is random. Do not be fooled by the seeming silence, as the situation can change in a second. You can meet the enemy in the least expected moment, get a new order from the quarters, or receive an SOS signal. Watch the area, listen to the radio, make sure that the boat and your crew are always ready. Have fun watching the rest of the video, and see you soon in upcoming updates. Early access is coming.